So now we have a video that's finished. We like how it looks, we like the titles, and it's all ready to share with whoever we want to share it with, or do whatever we want to do with it. Up to this point, when you've been saving your project, you haven't really been saving a video file. You've only been saving a Windows Movie Maker file. This is a file that Windows Movie Maker alone can recognize and open up for us to further edit. But now that we're done editing, we want an actual video file. A file that we can save to our computer, burn to a DVD, put on the internet, or anything else we might want to do with it. To do this, we want to go down to Save Movie, and we're given a plethora of options. Right now, I just want to save it to my computer. You will see down here that there's two options, WMV or MP4. The MP4 was added in the Movie Maker 2012 version. If you see this, it is the preferred way to export, otherwise choose the WMV format. This will allow me to save the file somewhere on my computer so that I can open it up later and do something with it, because I'm not exactly sure how I'm going to use it in the end right now. Now that we can select where we're going to save it to, I think the desktop looks good. I'm going to name it Movie Maker Tutorial. Click Save, and now it's rendering. All right, now it's telling us that our video is done. We can either play it or open the folder. I'm just going to open the folder. We can see that it's right here, all ready to play. And now that I can burn it to a disk, I can put it on the internet, or anything else that I might want to do with my video.